Isaiah chapter 41, verse 10. Don't be afraid, for I am with you. Don't be discouraged, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will hold you up with my victorious right hand.
Graduates of 2020, live up to the Morris College motto, enter to learn, depart to serve. Dream big dreams.
Hello, my name is Savannah Cares. My major is criminal justice. One of my founding members at Morris College is when Hillary Clinton came during her presidential campaign. After I graduate Morris College, I plan to attend Charleston School of Law, and together we are Hornets Grown.
Good morning, Morris College family. I am Xavier Smith and graduating senior. I'm from Anderson, South Carolina, majoring in criminal justice. Some outstanding moments I had at Morris College was gaining leadership, encouraging and leading other students on and off campus, and developing skills with my professors, faculty, and staff. After Morris College, I decided that I want to go in law enforcement and become a highway patrolman. I want to thank Morris College family. I want to thank others that has done led the school to doing great things and mastering in their education. And also, thank you, Dr. Staggers, for everything you did. As a Hornet, we stand strong.
Hey everyone, how you doing? I'm Samuel Summers. I'm a native of Bamberg, South Carolina. I'm an Air Force veteran. Please excuse my quarantine here, my quarantine face. I've been at Morris College since 2016, studying sociology. And this experience has been nothing less than amazing. I met some new friends, I gained some new brothers. I encourage all students to continue pushing through. This is our last week. And if you have more semesters to go, keep pushing. Remember why you started. And always remember, enter to learn, depart to serve.
Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your girl, Katara Manning. Some of you know me as Kat. My coastal classmates know me as Hunnit with the red belt. I hate that we had to leave for spring break and never got the chance to come back. I hate that we had to finish the rest of the semester online and wait for my professors and classmates. And I hate that we didn't get the chance to give each other a proper goodbye. So here's my proper goodbye to you. I will miss my Morris College family, my close friends that I've met and made and that will always be near and dear and close to my heart. I will miss the faculty and staff and the good times that we had. I will always remember the homecoming parties every night during that week, socials, yard shows, the cookouts, just the time in the student center. I will forever keep those memories near to my heart. For future students, those behind me, finish strong. Stay focused and determined. You chose to go to Morris for a reason. You chose to get a degree for a reason. Remember that reason as you earn your degree. Don't stop. There's been plenty of times where I wanted to stop. I wanted to take a break. I wanted to forget school, but hey, I wanted this to be for a reason. I want to make a better living for myself. This piece of paper holds so much weight, so I'm going to work hard for it. You got to work hard for it, too. Keep your head on straight. Like I said, stay focused. Remember why you're there. Earn your degree. You got this. Keep going. Morris College. Morris College, my dear. I love you so much. Together, we are Hornets Strong.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Michaela Sanders, and I am from Peachtree, South Carolina. During my awesome years at Morris College, I became a member of several clubs, such as the Beautiful Ladies of Ladies of Morris, the Sociology Club, and the amazing, the award-winning Morris College Gospel Choir. My significant memory is when the award-winning Morris College Gospel Choir sang on the same stage as Lisa Noah Smith and the Brown Singers. We had a wonderful time serving the Lord. My future plan is to continue my education to get my master's and become a guidance counselor. My encouraging words I want to leave y'all is never give up, because together we are a cornerstone.
One, this is Donation Nathan, 2019-2020 SGA president, and I am here to tell you about my time at Morris. From my freshman year to my senior year, or at least to now, I can say it was quite challenging. I dealt with a lot of different things, but I'm grateful for everything I've been through because it shaped me into who I am today. I can definitely say that Morris College opened up doors I didn't think it would. It brought me out of my shell, because my first year I wasn't planning on becoming so involved in the school. I don't think I would have made it throughout school without my special people. Y'all know who y'all are. Bad Boys for Life. I just thank God for the experience, because my first year I wasn't planning on coming to college. Morris was not in my eye. But God saw it fit, and I'm just happy to be here. And I just want to say, class of 2020, we're out. I'm blessed, and I love y'all. Together, remember, we are 100 strong.
Hey, I'm Desmond Antley. My most profound memory at Morris College was when former Vice President Joe Biden came to campus and spoke to the student body, which was very historic, because right now he is the Democratic nominee for president. My plans after graduation is to begin in the workforce and to also begin my own business. My encouragement to our senior class and to our student body is to keep your heads up, stay encouraged, and know that you can do all things through Christ that strengthen you. You're not in it by yourself. With the help of God, you can make it. And together, we are one strong.
Hello, my name is Jasmine Smith,